Good evening, and welcome to this year's gala. I am Abby Wood.
And I am Daisy Wood. Last year, you may remember our story about the Corbin Academic Center and the call to modernize the labs.
We added some special insights into our frustrations with Corbin. Remember bummy old Kim caught on the wires?
Or Mr. Shaughnessy holding up a laptop in the place of an overhead projector?
The Academy benefited enormously from your generosity from last year's Corbin project.
Your efforts have enhanced our experiences. We have new laptop tables, new projectors, and we have made great use of the laptop carts.
This year's gala theme is to take you on another journey into the life of this great school. It's called the Classics.
Anyone who has seen the recent review will notice that Lake Forest Academy has some ambitious goals.
And our efforts tonight are important first steps as we continue to improve ourselves as part of the Academy's strategic plan.
Tonight, one aspect of our story centers on the plan to move the library from Corbin back to the Reed Library Reading Room and Little Theater.
And we are calling on our underclassmen to offer their thoughts about the library and the prospect of having it back in Reed Hall.
But tonight's film will also introduce our house system, so you're in for a history lesson as well.
That's right, Daisy. This is more than simply the moving of the library. The funds raised tonight will begin a methodical march that will ultimately bring Reed Hall into the Academy fold. And our history is a part of this.
Tonight, we celebrate that history, as well as our shared vision for its future, the library move. Soon, the Master of the Houses will be joined by other students to take you through a portion of our school's history.
And Dr. Strudwick will come and share his thoughts on this project and how it supports the school's strategic plan.
So, on behalf of the entire student body, welcome to tonight's gala, and thank you for sharing this evening with the Classic, our school.
Competitions called house competitions.
It begins with the ringing of the Bowditch bell by the Master of the Houses in August.
And it ends then at your spring gala.
There they are!
Hi, I'm Kirk Safarowski, Sergeant-at-Arms of the Prefects.
And I'm Fran Crane, Prefect and Master of the Houses. No, the Lake Forest Academy house system is not what most people think, especially little people.
Fran's right. The Academy house system actually came to LFA in 1894, and this year the school decided to bring it back.
Let's be honest, Kirk. You and your brother Matt had a lot to do with bringing the house system to the school and even seeing it through.
Do you know what they say about great minds? But in all seriousness, the school is benefiting greatly from the house competitions because it has brought us all together.
It has been a great year, and I have been honored to be the master of the houses. But the story of the house system has been a labor of many.
Fran's point is an important one. This started with many conversations and then pushed by some key efforts to benefit the Academy community. Did you know this used to be the Academy's dining room? But now it serves primarily as a coffee station for faculty and visitors.
But a walk to our great hall, where school meetings were once held, brings us here, which should be the heart of the school.
And here's where we choose to show you a future in looking at the past, how we, the student body, resurrected the house system.
Emily Asher, a fellow prefect, and Abby Wood, who heads the peer leaders, sat down last summer and began to build the framework needed to resurrect the house system.
While Abby hit the school's history books, Emily's talent centered on
designing the house seals.
And each seal reveals a story behind each house.
Now those of you who know the two schools' histories might wonder why there's no Bowditch or Richards House. I mean, they were perennial names in our school's history.
That's right, Kirk. And as students, Emily and Abby decided to honor those heads of school that meant more to the students they served than to the school itself.
During the summer, student leaders devised a framework for the implementation. They chose black and orange because black and orange are the traditional colors of Lake Forest Academy.
And they also chose yellow and white in honor of Ferry Hall, an all-girls school that merged with LFA in 1974.
And now you meet the mastermind behind all of this, Emily Asher.
That's right. Emily will now begin the history of the houses.